Yo, what's going on YouTube? Reach for the Stars here, and I've got another installment of how I practice on each game. This one is going to be with Infinite Warfare. The first thing I want to start off with is keep in mind that all the clips I have hit so far for IW have been with thermals and not the regular scopes, so I'm kind of getting my scoping back in and getting used to the drag and all that shit. What you got to remember with each game and in each installment of the game, they all have different mechanics for sniping. If you look at Modern Warfare through Modern Warfare 3, the bullet, when you snipe, the bullet went straight. You knew where it's going to go. It went straight on. But with all the other games, Black Ops, Advanced Warfare, that wasn't the case. The bullets kind of had some drag. They kind of had some drop. Whether you knew it or not, that's the case. So, bear with me. This is how I practice. My best bet would be to say that if you want to really get good at hitting feeds or just be good in general, you need to practice on each and every map. You need to practice on all the maps. You need to know the spawns. You need to know the rotations. You need to know the flips. You just need to know those things. Otherwise, you'll never ever be a feeder. You will never be a good player. You're just going to be running around aimlessly on a map trying to get kills when you get in one-on-one engagements instead of basically herding people up and getting about 2, 3, 4 kills at a time. So, that's basically what this is going to be. I'm working on a video that will go over all my sniping tricks and tips of how I get good at it and how I got good at it. So let me tell you something. For someone to put out a montage like I just put out with quad feed, split 5-man, split 6-ons, triple kill cams, and no scopes and high scopes is the fact that that took me about a month. And that's my first time ever committing and doing montages like that. So for me to be able to have put out a montage, edited it myself, all that shit is nothing less than amazing. And I'll stand by that 100%. It's a very hard thing to do, but I made it happen. So just enjoy the video. This is just gameplay. This is bots. This is the best way to practice. Literally one of the best ways to practice and to get your shot on, to get your centering and work on your centering. It's very hard to flip from COD to COD. Some people can do it effortlessly and others can't. So, usually I don't have too much problems, doing it on each game and switching back and forth from the games, but I definitely have to warm up when I do so. So, I think I get like a, 5-on headshot, quad headshot on this, on the bots, so, that was pretty good. But, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy. I'm gonna leave the gameplay for the rest, and, thank you for watching. Have a beautiful day. Reach for the stars. I'm out.
UAV.